The Arts and Social Justice Fellowship Program is presented by Strathmore with core partner Woolly Mammoth Theater Company. Through in-depth engagement with expert facilitators and each other, these exceptional high school students harness their artistry to express their perspectives on crises facing our world.
I realized how important it was to learn about past social justice movements and how they've created the America or world we live in now.
I learned there are many aspects of social justice and there are multiple ways to display it, and it gives you perspectives of other people's views.
Inspired by Octavia E. Butler's Parable of the Sower, presented at Strathmore in the spring of 2022, the students' projects explored themes spanning from climate justice to human rights.
Social justice isn't always just history and problems that we have now. So I'm really excited to explore those more, and I got a really good head start with all the cool things I got to study in the fellowship.
We worked a lot together talking about social justice issues and helping each other with our projects.
Students received a stipend to create their pieces and to further develop their analysis of their topic, made possible through our generous program sponsor, Dr. Deborah Smith, and the Dr. Alan A. B. Herman Fund.
I think I've grown in the way that I'm able to use my art to address something bigger than myself.
My art can create a real social impact and have lasting change.
With this ongoing fellowship program, Strathmore and Woolly Mammoth actively support young leaders, visionaries, and community builders who use the arts to have a positive impact on our world.
I would definitely encourage other students to apply for this fellowship because it is a great opportunity, and I think every kid should be able to enjoy something like this at least once.
Apply or support at strathmore.org/fellowship.